keeping all doors and windows locked until further notice. This has been a...